First, this is what I use before I apply. This is what I've been using before I've been applying for my face. Sometimes I switch it up and stuff with like different things, but at the moment I've been using this product, the Maybelline BB Fresh. I use Maybelline stuff. That the Fenty thing, it works really, really good, but I haven't really got around to it to try to like spend money on expensive foundation. But I might end up buying it because I heard that it's A1, you know? It's like my daily makeup where I don't really, like when I go out, I kind of cake it up a little bit. But since this is like my daily makeup routine, I don't really cake up my face like that. I try to make it a little bit natural. So right now I'm using the Morphe powder that I use up under my eyes. This Tarte. Okay, this is like my first time using this Tarte and stuff. This Tarte, the Tarte contour. So I kinda like it. Like I like it low key. Like I like it. But my one problem is that it dries up too fast. I got this my cousin T. She got this from the Dollar Tree. So she ended up giving it to me. So I've been using this. It actually works pretty good. Since it's the fact that it's like from the dollar store. You know, like a lot of people ask me like what I've been up to since like quarantine started and stuff. Honestly, like, I don't know, in the beginning, I was just kind of, like, you know, staying inside, like, all the time. I would not even get out of my room, and I wouldn't even go outside, like, and do stuff, because I was, like, you know, I just stay inside, so I won't get sick. And then, over time, I just started realizing that this is, like, kind of stupid of me, like staying inside all the time. And at this point, what pisses me off is like how they push the quarantine like even further, because now is like now it's gonna be mostly our summertime and we're gonna be on quarantine. So honestly, I just got to the point where, you know what, I don't really care. I'm just gonna go out and hang out, go out with my cousin, and we're just gonna have fun. Like, yeah. And like, then again, it's just like, I've been at Las Vegas for majority of like a whole month. Most of the freaking month. So their stuff is starting to be open again. So I've been doing more things out there and stuff with my cousin. I know a lot of people ask me what made me want to start YouTube. Like, to be honest, I actually started YouTube sophomore year when I was like, how old was I? When I was like 15. And honestly, it was like on it was on a whole nother channel. I was in sophomore year of high school and have always like filmed a lot, because like when I first got my Snapchat account, I used to post so much on Snapchat, like almost like everything. My friends would get annoyed after a while because of it, and even my family and stuff. So, and my stories used to be like five minutes long. sometimes, like, or 10 minutes long. Like, I used to be, like, basically vlogging my Snapchat stories. So, and then I used to watch so many YouTube videos of so many different, like, YouTubers and stuff. And, like, one day I was like, honestly, Alexei, like, you already freaking film so much. You already, like, videotape everything on Snapchat, like, throughout the day. It's like, you might as well just make YouTube videos. Film my first video at night. And during the time, I was, like I said, I was in high school and stuff. And people, like, at my school were so judgmental. So, I don't know. And after a while, I kind of got discouraged and stuff because I wanted the subscribers, you know? I mean, I had the subscribers and stuff, and if I would have just kept going and just not have given up, I feel like I would have had more and all that. I don't know, I just felt kind of insecure. I don't know, now that I think about it, I should have just kept going with it. Last year, in my senior year of high school, we had, like, this capstone project thing for, like, this one big, huge project for all the seniors that we had to do. And the project that I came up with is, like, making homemade things, like homemade skincare products and stuff. We made this channel way before, like, the project even started, because I was planning on starting a new channel back up. I had to do a video like twice a week for the project, and write a small paragraph of, like, what the ingredients that I made and all that stuff. And then after that, I kind of got motivated of starting to do videos back up, and then I saw it, then I did, and yeah, pretty interesting. But anyways, this is what I use for my freaking brows on a stage. I can't be the only one that sometimes struggle doing my eyebrows with, like, doing the whole wings and stuff to make it, like, skinny and stuff. Like, that's, like, my biggest struggle when it comes to makeup is the wings. I can get my eyebrows done so, so freaking bad. But, like I said, nothing's open. Like, why? I low-key feel like this quarantine is pretty good for me right at the moment, because, you know, I'm just, like, focusing on myself and build up a better positive vibe, positive energy, you know, positive energy, positive vibe to better myself in this next chapter of my life. Honestly, I have dropped so many people, like, low-key, like, a lot, like last year. That's the most important person, that I was always there for and stuff. And she was, like, my childhood, like, basically my high school friend, my high school best friend. And you guys know her, you guys seen her in so many videos. Like, she was there when I finally met my siblings on my dad's side of the family. She was there for my prom, like, we actually went to prom together. She was there for everything. So we are no longer friends. But honestly, it's, like, kind of, like, for the best, you know? So, I mean, I still care for her and I still love her, and I always will wish her the best. And I don't hate her, it's just that I just feel like, we just drifted apart. And at the moment, we're just not good to be friends at the moment, you know? I just feel like we don't really have, the same interest anymore, like, as we used to. And I feel like sometimes that's just part of growing up, like, you lose contact with friends and stuff, and people come and go in your life. And how I see it is like people come and go, and sometimes people are just meant to be there on a certain chapter of your life, and the next chapter they might be there, they might not be there anymore. So yeah, that's how I see it. I don't know if that makes sense. My nose are just like, I don't like the shape of my nose really. I know a lot of people like, your nose are fine, but like my nose are fine and all that. But honestly, I really don't freaking like my nose. I know some of you guys really liked my last makeup video with like my baby cousin. So I might start sometimes every now and then do makeup videos, because my purpose of my channel is like doing like different things, not just like the same stuff. Because I know some people like on some of their channels they just do everything just makeup and stuff, but honestly I'm kind of different, so I want to do like different things. Like sometimes you'll catch me with a story time, sometimes you'll catch me doing like pranks, sometimes you'll catch me doing like skits or like just different stuff or challenges and stuff, you know. So I don't want to be stuck on the same thing, doing the same stuff. Like you might catch me doing reaction videos in a video, or you might catch me doing something really different. So honestly, I kind of like want my channel to be different compared to like other females channels and stuff. I don't want it to be the same topic, like the same thing that I'm like, same content. I don't want that. Like, I don't know. But yeah, I'm starting to get used to being like more on the camera, like being more trying to be like myself and stuff. Because before I was a little shy, like kind of camera shy a little bit, like I wasn't, but I was and stuff. So it was just like, I was like, I don't know what to say, you know, but I'm getting there. So be patient with me. One of my friends, they want me to do like a reaction video, like TikTok videos and stuff. So I might be doing that pretty soon too. I just haven't really got around to it, but I will eventually, promised. A lot of people be like, what's the purpose of your channel? Like, you know, so I'm just explaining stuff that I might not didn't mention before. Like I'm literally doing my makeup in the middle of the night and it's about to be 3. Like, why? This is the only highlight I have left, which is like the elf. But this is like the only highlight I have left. Like I said, I need to go like shopping for more makeup ASAP online. I wouldn't normally wear this highlight. I use this. I'm trying to like do some collabs with other YouTubers and stuff. And hopefully eventually you guys will see me collabing on this channel with my crush. He goes by on his YouTube name YLN Dope Boy. So you guys might, fuck. You guys, oh my god. You guys might see me do more videos with him, and you might see him be in one of my YouTube videos pretty soon. So keep your heads up. But yeah, my plan is just to like collab with different YouTubers, make some more YouTube friends, to be honest, because the YouTube industry can be hard sometimes doing it alone and doing videos by yourself and like not collabing with others. Because honestly, how I see it is like more connections you have, the better. And your life will be a lot more easier, you know, being friendly, being nice, and making connections and meeting new people every single day, you know? Yeah. I shouldn't have done this, like, so I have to use the one that I normally use when I go out, and it's ColourPop. I think that's the name of it. But, yeah, I'm not gonna use a lot because this is my lip gloss that I go when I go out. Share and subscribe if you guys haven't already. Subscribe to my freaking channel. But anyways, later.